We all prayed for the end. And finally, the war is over. Outnumbered and outgunned, they took everything from us. Our friends. Our families. Our humanity. But now it's time.